Trevor the Musical is about a young boy making his way through junior high.
Who's always been such a like beautiful and unique soul.
Trying to discover who he is and like who he should be in his life and how he should be able to live happily and live as himself.
Working with Holden is an absolute dream. He is one of those special, special, talented young people that is giving and generous and polite and hilarious.
There's such an energy with this show, with all the kids, and it's a lot of fun.
For anyone that's felt like a little bit different or othered, you're gonna find yourselves in this story, and it's nice to cover the spectrum of all these different emotions bubbling up in middle school.
The core message of the show is just to love who you are and that it's okay to be yourself.
You should always be yourself and no one should tease you or bully you for just being yourself.
Trevor's actually like really close to my heart because I can relate to him on a personal level.
There's a little bit of Trevor in all of us, and I think it's very important for people to see that, and so it brings it out in them. It's a very powerful story that everyone needs to hear.
I am continuously in awe of all these teenagers because they are nailing it every single day.
They're absolutely brilliant. To watch them not only just learn incredible choreography, complex songs, and just put everything up on its feet so quickly. They're so dedicated. They love it, and I love watching them tell this story and dive into these characters. Oh, it's electrifying. Just wait, just wait.